Well, a Seneca Falls woman arrested yesterday for child endangerment and harassment. Pictured here, 23-year-old Chloe Gibbs of Waterloo taken into custody after police say she hit a 4- and 5-year-old hard enough to cause bruising on those children. She will appear in court next month. Meanwhile, a restraining order has been issued to protect those children.